So we are looking at nested brackets. Whenever an algebraic expression contains brackets nested within other brackets, the innermost brackets are removed first. Example, so if you look at this expression now, you see that we have this bracket within these two other brackets. So we want to solve this problem now. We start by removing this innermost bracket, followed by this one, then before this. So let's solve it out now. That will be equal to, so 5 minus 5 times b. Minus 5 times b. Minus 5 times minus 3a. So we have it to be 7 into a minus 4. So a minus 4. So minus 5 times b will give us minus 5b. And minus 5 times minus 3a. Because minus times minus is plus. So minus 5 times minus 3a will give us plus 15a. So the next thing we'll do now is to remove this one, this bracket. So here now, but before this bracket, we notice that there is a minus sign immediately before the bracket. So this minus sign will multiply everything in this bracket. So 7 times minus 4 give us minus 28. 7 times 5b, that will be 35b plus 35b, and 7 times minus 15, that's a minus 105a. 7 times minus 15 is minus 105a. So here now we have to collect like terms. 7a here and 105a are like terms. So we carry this over to this place. So we have this to be, we carry these two to this place. So we have, then plus 28, so 35d. Then now we are carrying this to this place now. So minus 105a. Let's take it one after the other. So 35b minus 105 plus 7a. Then minus 28. So we have 35b. 35b. Then minus 105. Minus plus is minus. So when you say minus 105 plus 7, that will give us minus 28. So this is the answer. Now the second lesson.
So now, so this is the algebraic expression for 2x plus 3, then 5 minus 2 into x minus y. So we have to simplify.
So right now, we take the innermost bracket first. So what we will do now is minus 2 times x. First of all, let's come. 4 into 2x plus 3, 5. Then, minus 2 times x is minus 2x. Then minus 2 times minus y. Minus times minus is plus. So minus 2 times minus y give us plus 2y. So if you look at it now, you see that this innermost bracket is gone. So let's take this bracket now. So this 3 multiplied everything in this bracket. So 3 times 5, 15. 3 times minus 2x, minus 6x. 3 times 2y, give us plus 6y. So the next thing now, let's multiply 4 through all this. So 4 times 2x, 4 times 2x gives us 8x. Then 4 times 15 plus 4 times 15 gives us 60. Then 4 times minus 6x, that will be minus 24x. Then 4 times 6y will give us 24y. So now we collect the like terms. Here we have 8x. So let's look for another term that have x. So we have 24x here, which is like that's minus 24 is like term. So we bring it to this place. That will be 8x minus 24x. And the next thing, we have 24y. And 24y do not have any like term. Plus 60. That will equal to 8x minus 24x. Will be equal to, let's bring it this way, 24y plus 8x minus 24x plus 60. So then 24y plus 8x minus 24x. 8 minus 24 is equal to minus 16. So we have it over here. 24y minus 16x plus 60. So that is the answer.